Hi everyone, I'm Mustafa. We are together again in a new video. In this video, we will focus Mendix OpenAI Connector. Yes, let's write here. First, let's go to the Mendix marketplace. You should log in your account in Mendix account. Then you go to the marketplace. Then write here open AI and enter. And you will see so many results here, but what's important for us, as you see, there is an OpenAI connector. That is maybe you download and also you couldn't see any useful page, but so many macro flow or backend, but there is no enough UI. For this, there is a app here, Showcase app. If you set up this, you will find all of them inside. And let me show how we will use this one. And click the here, but and then click this one. This is an app, not model. For that reason, you should set up. Start with app. Just I will give a name here. Open AI example. That's okay. Now, if you want, you can customize here and next and create app. It will take a bit time. Yes, we will wait. As you see, it's creating my app to my account. We will find this one in my app account. Page. Then, as you see, this is the Mendix version 9.24. So I will go to the Mendix Pro 9.24. Let me open it. And I will open example app. Click here. That this will be downloaded. My PC. Ready. As you see, so many domains. If you want, you can customize according to your needs. You will see here as you see, everything is ready. Just let's run and test this one, and also I will get an error, and I will show the why. As you see, I get the error. I will show the reason. Go to the settings here and click yes. Go to the configuration. After that, the default one. Then constants here. You should write here the random 32 characters something. Just write, as you see, randomly I'm writing, but I will count, it should be to do 32. I created a random something else here. You can write whatever you want here, but it should be the 32. If I am wrong, it will give an error again. All right. Let's run this one again. Starting again, I hope it's true. If it is wrong, definitely I wrote something maybe missing. Okay, everything is true now, no problem. We have this is the, as you see, AMX admin and one, and you will see like this homepage. And before that, I want to show about the user roles. This is the for the not admin, for the general the user. Everything is for the users. As you see, writing admin, just I want to show the administration. Yeah, here is the user for the user. If you want to use this one as an administrator in your app, you should you should change this one according to your app like this. So let's go to the again this page. You see, you will OpenAI and Amazon like this thing so many, but I will show OpenAI configuration. Yes, I can't use all these things because I should I should go to the OpenAI configuration, and I will create this one and OpenAI. If you want to use Azure, you can use this one, but I will use OpenAI and apply this one. And I need a token. I will go to the OpenAI developer page. I think I was ready here. Yes, platform OpenAI here. Then I will go to the my page, profile, and as you see, you can create an API key. And after that, you will copy this one. And yeah, you will copy your API key and paste here and save. Yes, something is wrong. What is wrong? Let me see here. Yes. Okay, as you see, I wrote 34. Yeah, if you can't write this, what I will do, I will go to the ChatGPT. That is better. Sometimes characters problem could be. Okay, write me to RS. And this one is the example. I will copy this one. I think that's the best way. All right, now I will go here. Okay, thanks to GPT. Let's test this one. MX admin M1. Go to the web, OpenAI configuration, new page, OpenAI, apply, and copy my token, pass, set. Yeah, as you see, it works. Now close this one. You can test all these things. Here is the just you will choose here to which model you want to use. This is the pop-up, as you see. You can write hi. It's answering. This is the chat model, and this is the sidebar, and this is the this one is the just let me close all this full screen. Yeah. And this one is the history. You can create every chat here. And also, this one is the works for the each user. Let me show marketplace. Now, conversation UI, it works from here. Now, chat context, that is the our entity. As you see, system owner, current user, just user will see on message. Now this is one like this, so many just model here. You can use and you can search and that you can modify all these things according to your app. You can change and you can move to your app which one you want. Yes, if you want to update, you know, this one, I will close this one, and okay, I will close everything. You will go to the, you will open last version of the Mendix Pro like this. Let me show, and I will update this one. Yes, I opened the 10.18. As you see, this is my app, and I will convert to new version and convert in place. Okay. Now, yes, I updated my app, and also I can configure it, everything, or I can move to my app, all these things. I hope it is a useful video. See you next videos. Take care of yourself.